for Wii U Wednesday, we are going to be playing some Paper Mario Color Splash as it wants to load. There we go. We played about an hour and a half of this, 2 hours of it last week. I wanted to get back to it and give you guys some content after it's been a rough, long day for me today. But yeah, let's get playing. It might take a while to load. Let's hope it doesn't. I hope it kind of gets right into it. There we go. I see it loading now. Press the A button. Alright, so let's go. Let's pick up where we left off. Did Cherry Lake, so the next area should be the Crimson Tower. Oh, this is like a boss area, I guess? It looks like we get an actual, color star here, is what they're called, I believe. I like that it loads this way. It's kind of nice. It's very reminiscent of, like, old school Paper Mario. Come on, you can do it. Let's go. Paint that guy up. I almost forgot how to paint the guys up. Let's see. Hey, you're Mario. I came here from Port Prisma. Wait. New Marple Bridge. New bridge. Pear Guy Guru. District are short, it's kind of a problem. Ah, so I guess he's gonna go finally go fix that bridge. Let's go look at these guys. There we go, I guess we've got these guys back in order. It's missing one though. Oh, do we have to actually go back to Port Prisma now because we can't go any farther? That's kind of what it seems like, right? Let's see. There probably was another way to go, so let's grab what we can, right? I want to go see this guy working on the bridge. Maybe he'll give me a little bit of a hint. Probably should buy some more battle cards as well. I think this was the card guy. Well then, everything worked the other star? Send myself to fix it right away. Oh, okay, is he gonna be a letter to like fix his own sign? That's kinda dope. There we go. That's how we're gonna get out of there. Perfecto. Who are you? Me. go. We got the blue star. Came back. Let's get some coins. The coins are going to be what's most important to me right now because I have the paint, but we got everything, so that's fine. Guy with that last key. Maybe, like, I still have all this way to go. Let's see what this is all about. Oh no, there was something in there. Pull it out. I press that button by accident. Does this work? I don't know what the right card will be. Is that some kind of suction effect? What do you think it could be? Probably gonna have to go and buy like a card. We'll try the jump. I doubt the jump is gonna work. It might. I hate that I had to continue to cut it. It is the jump. There's no other things I could think of. Back to the card guy. Maybe he'll know something. Or maybe while I'm there, things will just kind of make sense. Hopefully with me, things just make sense. Thank you. there could be, right? Throw the plunger on this guy. If that's what it's gonna take, that's what we're gonna have to do. Plunge him down. Item. Oh, Toad. With the paint now. We got a decent amount that we can handle. Go. After the future. save right now. There we go. Another dude. That should hopefully save the fifth toad. Something, how do we get up there? need to learn to jump higher. I kind of need that card. I also need to jump better. Do whatever you can do, Mario. Please help me out. There we go. Afraid to come out? Oh no. He's been guzzled. That was weird. Why did he do it like that? I know I can't run away, but I didn't plan on running away. It doesn't look that difficult. Can we use Slurp Guy to slurp him? Because that'd be hilarious. There we go. Okay, choose. Use the fire flower. Only because I know I'm going to need that worn out jump. There we go. Bye bye. There's the final Chug Guy. Like what I like to see. Former self. that's all we can do. Hammer, cool. Get the other one? Let's go back and actually get the rest of them. In theory, that should all be handled, though, right? I hope this is all handled. Thank you. I'm happy that it saved, like, what I did. Now we gotta go buy a hell of mad cards. Pretty much these stars are going to build up the map. What I definitely want to do though is buy some cards. We have the money to do it, so we're going to do it. This will help us out. Is the yellow district. Harvey wants to think it's over here. Oh, this guy. Oh. Let's see what he's teaching me. Look how they're just painting the boxes. That's dope. Thank you. Didn't take all my cards, it just took, I guess, one of each. Let's see, we can finally open that. Like, what's it gonna take to open is my question. Maybe just fill it? Just gonna continue. This question is going to continue. So what I'm going to do, we're going to do Blue Bay Beach. We're going to see what we can get here. And this might be the final stage for tonight. We'll be right back. Yeah, looks like we're going to Ocean Fest.
Oh,
got gonna be a problem, I feel. Decently good at this. Paint on the guy, that's how. There we go. So this brings us all the way like down here now. Alright, game saved. I'm gonna end the stream there, like I said. I got some cleaning to do. I wanna thank everyone. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Until next time. I'll see you later. Have a good one. Bye.